Yeah, today we want to speak about some new symbols, some new stocks from the US. Most volume we saw today with this stock, what you can see on the right-hand side, DNN. It's a Dinosaur Mines Corporation from Canada in, maybe I can show you some more details. What's the industry? What's the field here? We will always check this in Finvis. Here, for example, it's mining, like the symbol it already says, from the industry, or uranium. So here we also see the reasons why the volume was increasing so much. There's a new offering of shares where the company makes some or generates some more income. But I think the interesting thing is here that uranium experts are predicting a big price rebound in 2021. So I think this is already what we see here in the stock, and the most common option, what was also increasing quite significant in the last 3 days, the option volume, especially here on the call side. We can see more than 300,000 call option, and mainly here in the March call with a strike price of $2.50. So most people think it's still going up to a price of $2.50 till March. And the last weeks taught us that this is easily possible even in one day, no matter which industry. We saw quite significant movements in several different stocks. And I'm curious how this will continue after the stock almost doubled in the last 5 days. I think there should be still some space left for the next days. So we will update you here in our weekly YouTube videos. So feel free to subscribe to our channel to not miss any of these videos. And also, if we just check the normal stock chart, we can see here the volume increase, what was also mentioned in the Yahoo Finance article. And this is the most important thing, what makes a movement like this so interesting. If there's a big increasement of the volume, and we scan or we realize the up move right early, then normally this is a very good sign to at least be invested for 1 to 3 days to generate some profit. The more it went up, of course, we saw this not only with GameStop, with many other symbols in the last week. It's a bit risky because then people are starting to sell their positions, and there should be also a high possibility of generating at least some losses in the short term, because on the long term, I think there will be a normal movement after these spikes happened. But like I always say, we will continue with the symbols also in the next week, and we will have a look what happened to DNN. And the other stock I want to give you some details about, because we got this in our from our comments, is Alibaba. I think Alibaba, as we see it here in the chart, was from the volume side and also from the news side, very interesting by the end of the last year before Christmas, when we saw this gap here with all the news, what happened to Alibaba and the CEO. Alibaba recovered this quite fast, and is now on the same level like what we had here before. But from the chart itself, like I said, for the news, I think we will take a little bit longer to discuss all the details. From the chart itself, if we this was not really flat, but you can see like there's this movement between $2.50 and $2.70, where we saw last Thursday the first breakout, today the next breakout. So from the short-term trend, it's should be the next target 280, 290. So the trend, I think, is going up as the whole market also went up. I think this is also something what you should also consider in your trading entries or in your trading strategy to always double check the whole environment of the market. But so far from Alibaba, it's not so exciting like on other days or like what we had here, for example, where a very fast up movement was there in July, but still the stock recovered quite fast in December and went back to an old price level. And from now, from the chart side, I think we will see $280 and $290 if the S&P 500 or the whole market will continue in the same environment what we had in the last days. Other than this, we can also have a quick look at the option chart, where we will see from the option side, there was also nothing significant in the last days, not a high volume or anything else. But like I said, for long-term investment, the trend is at least for the moment looking like it's going up. Maybe we'll also see in the next few months new yearly high, but I think so far for the moment it's too early to say this, because there's not what we had in DNN, big volume or something else what might push the trend and the whole movement a little bit faster to go up. But so far we will also continue with Alibaba in the next week. So feel free to subscribe. I will be happy to welcome you here next week as usual. Thank you very much.